Okay, I'm gonna try and do a Alpha 17.4 7-day horde random generation. I need subs. 7 days. Everything's pretty much default there. 200% units in a week. 24 enemies. This used to take 18 to 20 minutes to do. I just turned the music off. I don't know if it's a copyrighted music or not. But this used to take 18 minutes. 18 to 20 minutes. Let's see how long it takes this time. I built a new computer. I had an AMD FX 4 GHz 8-core processor. And now I got an Intel Coffee Lake i5 6-core at 3.7 GHz. And the exact same video card I had before. I had 16 gigabytes of memory on the old computer. And I got 32 gigabytes on this one. So we'll see how long it takes. I've been doing a lot of hold your own. I got to start over. I don't know, those bandit guys keep killing me real easy. I don't know if I'd be better off rushing them and shoving an arrow in their head. I never had that much trouble, and I had trouble finding my brother, which is one of the missions. They don't tell you where he's at. And then every time you get killed, you lose your max health and stamina. I was down to 70. And two hits, you're done. So it's beyond repair at that point. I usually wouldn't. I forget what I was going to say. I usually wouldn't show this part. That's it. Oh, larger backpack. So I don't want to be. I'm not a super hardcore player. I can if I have to be. Like if I was playing with another group, and that's the way they want to play. That's the way I play. I can do it in my own private game. I don't care to do it that hard. I want to have fun, I don't want to be stressed. I drive a school bus for a living, so I get enough stress through a week. It's already right up by the date on radiation. That's usually towards the end. Do that. 71. That usually goes 1% at a time. It used to. 1 minute, 4 minutes, 45 seconds. Look at that. Oh, a little early on the music. Oh well. I'm not making any money off it anyways, so. Just a hobby. Let's see where we end up. Oh, good. Not much here. Ooh, that looks interesting. I like staying in little dumpy places for some reason. This isn't too bad, really. Provided it isn't one of the ones with the floors that give out on you. Someone outside. Thought I did, unless they woke up inside. There should be one in here too. Yep. Gotta get that loot bag. Ooh, excellent. Might as well get this. Maybe I'll get a fire axe. I hope. I've gone 5-6 days without finding one. Nope. Ah, here's someone. Ah, here comes Tubbs over here. We can always come back. Hey, get over here. I want to kill you. Come on, Tubbs. Doesn't look much different than I do, actually. Might as well get Mole. Bone knife, in case I find an animal to shoot. Alright, let's go back in. Oh, I didn't even see her. Oh no, I hate hallway ones. Those are the worst. Time to run downstairs. Oh, there's another one in there. I'll just wait for him to break out. I'm a chicken. I'm chicken. I was gonna break them doors down anyways. They're doing me a favor. What's this? That was interesting. It's like quicksand. Come on out. Did you hurt yourself? You need a medic? Don't lose your head over it. Jeez. I heard another zombie out there. If you don't get them, they'll follow you in. But I heard him. Yeah. Must be a crawler. Oh, no, there he is. Day. I don't know if we're clearing here yet or not. We'll loot everything later. I want to make sure we're all clear in here. We'll just make this our house. Couldn't resist. You broke my stairs. Oh, that makes me angry. I don't know if this will work or not. Here we go. Oop, got another room here. This room should be clear. This room should not be cleared. How did that happen? I'd like to know where he came from. I'm in trouble. I'm gonna end up in my bedroll back there. Wandering horde, maybe? No. Better get some manners, man. God, I just can't get nothing done. Can't you see I'm trying to clean house? A lot of hit points for two pieces of wood. I like seeing these little dumpy places. I don't know why. Floating lamp. All right, let's get rid of some of this stuff. Bedroll. Good enough. And land claim. There we go. That fits nicely. All right, let's do some more reading. Cooking pot, maybe? No cooking pot? Damn. junk. Junk, junk, junk. Alright, what else did we miss? I swear I heard more footsteps. Pictures. Alright, that's good enough for now. Look at this mess. I'll sort this out later. I guess this will be it for part one. It's 44 minutes. I'm going to cut it down. I even got the die on the first try. All right, till next time.